Hey sweetie, so today I'm bringing you a haul video of the Coastal Scents Hot Pots that I purchased during their Labor Day sale. The cost of their hot pots originally are $1.99, which is a great deal by itself, but they had them on sale for 99 cents each, so I took total advantage of them. I think I got like 20 or 25. The eyeshadows are insanely pigmented. I mean, you just dab your finger and you have deep, true color. So I totally took advantage of the hot pot sale, and I'll be doing a tutorial. Hopefully I'll be posting this video first before the tutorial, but all the shadows that I have on my lids today, I'm using the hot pot. So let's go ahead and get started. These are the colors that I'm wearing right now. The first one is Edgy Eggplant, and it's just a matte deep purple color. Hopefully you'll be able to see that. It's it kind of reminds me of Makeup Forever's number 92. The next one is Tangerine Dream, which is just a tangerine orange color that has a shimmer, a lot of shimmer. And it does have like a yellow undertone to it. Then I got Sundance. It's just a light yellow color, yellow golden color. Then this one is Wineberry, which kind of reminds me of Cranberry from MAC, but this one is a little bit more on the purple color, purple side, sorry. This one is Pumpkin Pie. And it's just a soft brown color. It's more on the yellow side, so it's like a nudie brown yellow. This one is Dark Mango, which is just a dark orange color. This is probably closer to Max Orange. Hopefully you'll be able to see that. I don't know if my camera's focusing. This one is Aurora Orange, which is just, it's a matte orange color that has gold shimmer in it. Kind of reminds me of, I think it's called Africa from NYX. This one is Hollywood Cerise, C-E-R-I-S-E. And this is just a matte hot pink. My camera is washing out the, my lighting is washing out the colors, so these colors are more intense than they look. This one is Kimono Cafe. I thought I probably should add some neutrals in there. This is just a, this is like a gray tone, light brown. I don't know if you'll be able to see that. These eyeshadows are really pigmented. Let me swatch the purple. I know I should have probably done this before when I swatched it, but that's just one swipe. Is Fantasy Isle, and this is just a turquoise color. Look at that, that is insanely pigmented. These eyeshadows are very soft and creamy too. This one is Peach Brew, and this one is just, it kind of reminds me, it's a few shades darker than Samoa Silk. This is a matte that has a little bit of shimmer to it. I don't know if you'll be able to see that. The regular price for these eyeshadows are only $1.99, so I mean, even the regular price is a great deal. This one is Georgia Peach, and this is just a peach color that has a lot of shimmer in it. This one is a matte brown and it's called Barista, and it's a medium toned brown. This one is Phoenix Sun, and this is a lighter orange color that has a lot of shimmer to it. This one is Orange Mousse, which is actually a very bright yellow color. So, there's this one. This one is Deep Viridian, and this is like an emerald green color that has shimmer to it. so pretty. This one's called Mimosa, and this is actually a golden color, like a light golden color that has shimmer to it. But I'll go ahead and link below the colors that I chose in the down bar, so you kind of can get an idea. These colors are pretty true to the pictures that are on the website. This one, I don't know what color this is. It just says B10, but it's like a burnt orange color that has shimmer to it. This one is Volcanic Blast, which is just a dark coral orange color. It's really intense. This one is Amazonian Ice, and this is just a lime green color that has a lot of shimmer to it. It's so pretty. This one is Laguna Green, and this is more of like a turquoisey green color, and it has shimmer in it. This one's one of my favorites, and this one's called Blue Hawaiian. And this, oh my gosh, this is just, it has a duochrome of like blue and purple, but it's a turquoise color. And, whoops. This one is Persian Green. Sorry, I know I said oranges and yellows, but I think it's like greens. This is another pretty color, like a shamrock color, shamrock green. And this one is Persian Peach. This one kind of reminds me of Brulee from MAC, almost like Samoa Silk actually, I'm sorry. And it's matte peach color. And my very last one is Honeybee. And this is just a light yellow color. And this does have shimmer as well. So if you're interested in any of these eyeshadows, definitely check out Coastal Scents. They're so pigmented, like I said. I'll go ahead and leave the link below. I'll list all the shadow colors that I bought as well. So if you're interested in any of them, you can check them out on the website. If you have any suggestions or questions, leave them down below. And don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye, sweeties.